offsides on Alta. For Grantsville. Just got a fumble recovery. So now they're marching the other way.